if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors can use barricades, steel stairs, announce tables. Heck.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner. He is the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only one.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Looking to wrap this one up.
We're going to wrap the pool up.
And that's it. The last elimination.
Here is your winner, Drew Gulak.
What an impressive performance. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposite.
Let him set up. This could
pop up. No way.
Yes, what?
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
And Cena.
John Cena has been eliminated.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Taker has him up.
Here we go. Big win, toppling three competitors here tonight.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
What a finale to this intense fatal four-way match. An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Yeah, this calls for a slightly more conservative strategy. Your teammate...
Rollins on the move!
John Cena has been eliminated.
Lands.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Control. Oh, man.
Kane has been eliminated.
To end this.
Watch out for Dolph.
Every other team in this match.
Here are your winners.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
Tag team action underway. Elimination rules for this contest. Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of here.
Bayley looking to end this. This might do it.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Here it comes.
Neckbreaker.
The leg.
Oh man, that'll tear your hamstring. And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out. Oh. Bayley scores the victory.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner.
Pulling out all the stops in this fatal four. Tag team action underway with Bayley, Becky Lynch, Sasha. Bianca Belair has her in possession. Kiss of death to KO.
Bayley has been eliminated.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there?
Becky Lynch, we've got it, 16.
Not sure.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
She sensed her opponent was about to break free.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the dishonor. Can she sit it in?
And she lets
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
Done, Michael.
Becky Lynch, we've got it, 16.
And there's some
reason she has been eliminated.
Could just be a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
What a chop.
Not done yet.
Natural save.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Becky Lynch, Sasha Banks, and Charlotte Flair.
That's your winner. Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. And we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Able to reverse that one. Seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole.
Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see.
Has been eliminated.
Michael, she's secret.
Sunset with the flag.
Not down there. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Naomi and Sasha Banks.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Becky Lynch, we've got it cinched in!
A competitor has been eliminated.
That's a little surprising, no?
Well scattered reversal there.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game. This is a no disqualification. It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
The Apex Predator has just been removed from the food chain thanks to Seth freaking Rollins.
A big. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free rein to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Let him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Animal.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode. And standing in their way of victory, we see The Miz and John Morrison.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents. Has to know this could be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one.
Watch out for Dolph.
The Miz has been eliminated.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, Robert Roode and Dolph Ziggler, Dirty Dogs.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup. An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on classic tag team style action.
Each member has to be at their best because in the end, you could be out there all...
Sister Abigail!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Taking head over heels.
What kind of headspace do you need?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Down face first.
O'Reilly has been eliminated.
Roderick Strong.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nice back kick. Great elevation.
Superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief.